Hey there, it's Linda Cromar. I just wanted to give you quick training here and share some thoughts about what you want to do. You know, if you're set up the way I am, and of course you don't have to use Aweber, but I think that it really helps because you have two places where your leads are, and you know, nobody knows. It's a good thing to have it in more than one place. And so I do have mine hooked in with Aweber. Just a quick thought that I thought was important. Now, one thing that I found out just last night is that not all of these emails and websites are suitable for solo marketing. I had one that I thought was perfect, and he actually refunded my money and said to fix it before I come back. And that's not a problem. I certainly know that I can do that. But be aware that there are some funnels that are not actually conducive for solo marketing, solo email marketing. So, as you can see, I'm sitting here in my my contact database, and one thing you want to realize is that you have the absolute ability to build this list to whatever you want it to be. And it can be just a power lead system, or it can be to an MLM you're part of, or it can be to anything else that you believe is of worth to other people. And through our VIP group, we definitely have opportunities for people to learn about and to share all kinds of different opportunities with people. And another thing you probably don't know is if you choose to just use Power Lead System, which of course is a great opportunity for many people to do, because you need to have a capture page and a way to work with your people, then you have also one thing to always look for is, can you export your contacts? And yes, indeed, you can with Power Lead System. And you can import also. It doesn't allow you to put the emails in unless you opt to send them to a verification email. So that is a safeguard to keep them from putting in spam emails. I don't know about you, but I get a lot of spam emails. People even adding me to their Aweber or GetResponse, which will be a real quick way to lose your account. So you don't want to do that. There's a reason why you have to get permission from people to email them. And that is where our capture pages come in. You offer them something that they would like, you know, a report, an email, you know, an audio of something, some kind of training on video. Make sure it's something of value, and then you make sure that you have offered them something that they truly want. Because here's what I see most people doing. When you go out on Facebook, you can see it by just looking at your main feed. I don't know about you, but the majority of the people that I'm connected with are offering their opportunity right up front. Now, this lady isn't, but if you look at, it looks like an awful lot of the people that I have now don't necessarily do that, which is good. But I'm seeing so many that do offer their own products and, you know, their company, you know, MLM, affiliate program, new launch. I had somebody today that asked me if he could put me in his private group. And you know what I did the very first thing I did? I'm not going to show that group, but the very first thing I did was I looked in the files. I looked in the files to see whether or not there was any value there. There was absolutely nothing there. So all they were going to do in that group was to share their opportunity, a new pre-launch of something new that's coming out. And, you know, those come out, it seems like, every week. And, you know, obviously, they saw something of value in it. But you know what I've learned over the years, especially now, is that you want to have something of value to share. Now, what do I share of value? that would make it worth it for you to opt in to anything that I offer is that we have this files section in particular, just chocked full of free help for you. For instance, solo ad list building with James Starr, copywriting swipe samples from Franco. So much in here. I could not, you know, how to work with Facebook, the actual formula, how to use it, emails to help you get started. There's so much here. This is in and over and above whether or not you got started in Power Lead System or any of the other offers that we have. So why would you choose to have a system like Power Lead System? So many more reasons than just the compensation plan, which they do have an excellent, excellent compensation plan. But if that is the only thing that you lead with, like that other group that I'm not going to show you, but that other group on Facebook that I was just added to, which I'll probably leave because I don't want another MLM company, whatever. Yeah, here's somebody that almost always just shares her company, constantly sharing her company. Not because it's bad, but because once you've done this a few times, nobody cares. You got to get it through your head. What they want is a solution to their problem. And if they're already in something, then they're not looking for your company. They're looking for a solution. So what is the major solutions most people have? How to get leads, how to get people to talk to, like this, or how to talk to people properly, how to build a rapport with them so that they are seriously interested in being in your business. And for instance, right here in our training, we have, this is something that's worth another about $200 at least. This system that Max Steingard has created, and he is giving it away for free to all people that are in the Power Lead System for free. And so you get this, you get all of the training we have, you get the training that's in our training area, and then there are some paid training that you can buy. And these things are worth so much more than a mere $30 a month, or $53 if you decide to be an affiliate and you then also want the system. Now, I've been in hundreds of different things, and I can tell you for a fact, I've never seen anything like this in my life, that the team built, you know, the team helping each other. And just like right now, I'm doing a video that's actually not just about my group, the individual people that are in my list, but also about people that are in my team. Whether they truly would compensate me directly or not does not matter. What it's going to matter is that we help each other in a different way. Now, when you go to another group, I could probably find that group real quick because it was just now that I went to it, so it should be at the top here, right under here, hopefully. Yeah, here it is. See what I'm saying? A new, you know, whatever, blah, blah, blah. You can see he's got a whole bunch of information here. And, you know, you can earn money. There's no problem, obviously. There is no company, if it is worth anything at all, where, of course, you would be able to earn money. If I can't see anything here, why would I stay here? I mean, I see nothing of any value here at all. So I see no reason to stay. I could offer to them a way to promote this better, but I see nothing here, and I'm going to have to message him because I see absolutely nothing here that's going to tell me anything except for all of this rah-rah he's putting in here. Nothing. It's not of value to me at all. I don't need to see all of this stuff. So what do you want? You want to learn how to truly share whatever it is you have in a much more valuable way. And that is what I offer you when we get to share what we have here with other people. Because, you know, you can see these websites and look at them and go, wow. Or you can see that there is so much more here than just the rah-rah that I see going on in here. I see absolutely no link where I can look at what this is. All I have is what he has shared here, and I don't care. I'm not going to join his company. And I know him to be a leader in the MLM world. And that is fine. I mean, we don't even know who Mr. X is. It's going to all be big mysterious something or other all this time. I'm not going for kind of thing with this. This is silliness. And he's calling a team build. Okay, great. I'm not going to go with something like this. So I have to tell you, this kind of stuff does not make anybody get excited. All they do is leave as soon as they look, because where is the value? No value, no files, no anything, just a lot of rah-rah. And I can do without the rah-rah. That's just what I have to share. And it's a little bit of a pet peeve of mine, but that's all I'm seeing. Learn to share with value. Learn to share the right way with value. Not like this. This doesn't get anywhere. And I will have a conversation with him, ask him if he has any kind of presentation at all, because if he doesn't, what's the point? I'm not going to share open air of the promise of money. Yeah, you know, everybody does that. That's not the way I deal with things. I'm not going to get excited about the money. That's not the motivation anymore for me. That I have to share value, and there is no value there. So I hope that helps.